Hello friends, today we are going to learn something about how to become an airline pilot in India or how to be a skilled airline pilot. Myself Anjali Tomar, HR Director at Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. So who is a commercial pilot? So basically, a commercial pilot is a highly skilled professional who flies aeroplanes or helicopters for business purposes, which may include transportation of passengers or cargo, traffic monitoring, emergency rescue and evacuation operations, aircraft testing, firefighting, and crop testing. Commercial person as pilot crew, that is a captain and the first officer or co-pilot. Co-pilot courses and eligibility. Given below are the details regarding the courses and the eligibility criteria for becoming a commercial pilot in India. In India, if one aspires to become a commercial pilot, he must have a commercial pilot license or CPL. Directorate General of Civil Aviation, that is the DGCA, is the authority which gives CPL. Initially, the candidates who aspire to become a commercial pilot must have passed plus two. They need to join in a pilot training course in a DGCA approved institution. The candidates who want to join in DGCA approved institutes need to clear the written test. Apart from the written test, the candidates must be medically fit as per DGCA class 1 assessment rules. Passing theory paper is also mandatory to apply for CPL. Commercial pilot training. Before getting the CPL, a candidate has to undergo thorough training not only in flight but also in the science and mechanics involved in flying an aircraft. Candidates have to take training very seriously as the lives of hundreds of passengers will depend on their expertise. Given below are the details regarding the training required or CPL in India. Initially, aspiring pilots will have extensive training in academics and later the flight instructors will proceed with the flight training. Initially, the candidates will be given training on dual flights. What commercial pilots learn during the training period? During the training period, commercial pilots are taken through all of the aspects involved in flying an aircraft. Its maintenance, physics, and science involved in air flight training and equipment found in the cockpit, how to communicate with air traffic control, etc. Given below are some of the subjects that are taught during commercial pilot training. Cockpit resource management, air regulations, airframes and engines, aviation meteorology, air navigation, flight planning, etc. Commercial helicopter. Need to have commercial helicopter pilot license or CPLH. The license can be acquired after completing the formal training for prescribed hours and clearing exams on aviation subjects. The career prospects for helicopter pilots are more and they have chances to be recruited by large enterprises as well. Commercial pilot salary packages. Given below are the salary details of commercial pilots in India. A fresher has chances to earn around rupees 10 to 15 lakh per annum, depending upon the airlines. Senior commercial pilots working with reputed airlines earn around 65 lakh to rupees 1 crore per annum. commercial pilot training institutes. The training institutes for commercial pilots are called flight training organizations or FTOs. FTOs have to be approved by DGCA, and their training staff, including the flight instructor, is also appointed by the DGCA. Given below are some of the FTOs providing CPL training to interested candidates. Nagpur Flying Club, Nagpur, Ludhiana Aviation Club, Orient Flying School, Chennai. Gujarat Flying Club, Vadodara, Karwar Aviation, Baramati, Maharashtra, Ahmedabad Aviation and Aeronautics, Faculty of Flight Safety Services, Delhi Flying Club, Indira Gandhi Rashtriya Uran Academy, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar Flying Institute, Patna, Assam Flying Club, Guwahati, Andhra Pradesh Aviation Academy, Hyderabad, Flying Training Institute, Kolkata. This is one of the best book written by Captain Shekhar Gupta, guiding you towards your career on becoming a successful pilot. This book is available on Amazon. These are some of the other books written by Captain Shekhar, which will definitely guide you towards becoming a skilled pilot in India. Thank you so much.